हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इन्फीटेक। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी हाउ टू रिस्ट्रिक्ट डिवाइस ओरिएंटेशन। सो दिस इज़ अ वेरी स्मॉल थिंग, बट हियर इफ यू कैन सी, वी कैन रोटेट आवर डिवाइस। योर स्क्रीन इज़ बीइंग रोटेटेड, बट वी आर गोइंग टू सी हाउ टू रिस्ट्रिक्ट टू ए स्पेसिफिक ओरिएंटेशन। सो दिस इज़ वेरी सिंपल इन फ्लटर। So for that we are going to use System Chrome class. So in order to use System Chrome class, we need to import services.dart file. So I'm going to import services.dart file package, and in this main method, make sure you use this widgets flutter binding.ngr initialized. So after that, we are going to use the System Chrome class. So this System Chrome class is mainly used to access device features and all, and I'm going to say System Chrome dot set preferred orientations, and this method takes a list of orientations to be supported. So if you hover on this, you can see this takes a list of device orientations. So I'm going to say I just only want device orientation dot portrait up, and I also want portrait down. So since I do not want landscape orientations, I will not include those two types of orientations in this list. So that's all. So when you save this and or restart your application, you can see that your device is not being rotated to landscape now. So this is how you can restrict your device orientation in Flutter with the help of the System Chrome class. That's all. Thank you for watching this video.